Alright, out here with the Origin. I'm going to be shooting these Crossman Premier hollowpoints, 14.3 grains. I backed the hammer spring off, one full counterclockwise rotation, 360 degrees counterclockwise. I'm going to see how many shots I can get out of it. I'm going to be shooting 40 yards. As you can see, I filled it. It was filled right up to the red, just about. There we go. I'm going to see how many shots I can get. I'm shooting the target 40 yards away. I'm just going to aim dead center. Aim dead center every shot and just see where they go. I'll take a snapshot of the pressure gauge before each magazine. Okay, that was the first 10 shots, and a couple flyers there, but not too bad. Still just above 3,000 PSI after that first magazine. About to hit, shoot the second magazine. Right at 3,000 pounds. Alright, load these magazines up and we'll be back. Okay, here comes magazine number 3. just under 3,000 pounds. Okay, I'm gonna focus. All right, this is magazine number 4. Just over 2,000 PSI after 4 magazines. Right, here comes magazine number 5. Okay, we are just above 2,000 PSI, right at it. Alright, I'll go for magazine number 6. Alright, this is magazine number 6. Just a touch below 2,000. 60 shots so far. All right, here comes magazine number 7. Still in the green. So just over 1,000, probably 1,200 or so, maybe. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot one more, this last mag, and see what it'll do. All right, magazine number 8. My over 70 shot group, 4 inches or so. Not terrible. Could have taken my time and done a little better, of course. This thing right here is pretty awesome. This is an air gun dueling tree. Show you the damage this thing's doing. This is an old washing machine I've got back here. This is OSB board. Look how it's tearing right through that. It's pretty thick. Why is my finger? And then it is eating holes in this washing machine where it's hidden in the same spot multiple times. Anyway, it's just a little test here.